Residents from Kanala sub-county in Chitagwenda district and their local leaders started the demonstration following the Kanala limestone mining disputes, which escalated between the district of Chitagwenda and Kamwenge. There have been disputes between the limestone quarry between the two districts since 2019, when Chitagwenda was carved out of Kamwenge. The demonstrators were blocked from reaching the mines before accessing the national park by the Uganda Wildlife Authority security team. These expressed their dissatisfaction. They have appealed to the president to intervene.
Durastone quarry is not within Chitagwenda, it is in Kamwenge, whereby we have several documents indicating that Durastone quarry is situated in Ngoma 1 village, Kanara Parish, Kanara Sub-County, Chitagwenda district. We have come to in a peaceful demonstration to show the public, the entire country, that we are not happy and we shall never be happy when this limestone is not given to Chitagwenda district.
Here today, we are demonstrating our dissatisfaction because we are totally annoyed because of the decision of the minister. We have evidence that she said the limestone quarry will be going to Kamwenge because we did not pay.
And at least we shall make an order, we shall talk to our people, and each will collect at least 1,000, 10,000, whoever, and we get that money and have our quarry. Because it is important to us, it is our main source of funding, of revenue funding, sincerely. We are not happy. And we are in this, we appeal.
The Uganda Wildlife Authority officials indicated that they have not followed the right procedures to carry out their demonstration and thus can't be allowed to access the quarry. You were supposed to notify Uganda Wildlife Authority about your demonstration, as well as the GISO, so that we write to our superiors to give you a go-ahead. But Uganda Wildlife Authority didn't get any communication about the demonstration. Report compiled by Timothy Mushabi for the news.